You were witnessing the manifestation of evil spirits as the man of God is ministering healing and deliverance to individuals on the prayer line.
Vous êtes en train de témoigner comment l'homme de Dieu est en train de prier pour les gens sur les lignes de prière et les esprits impurs sont en train d'être exposés.
No.
Open your eyes.
No.
Huh? What have you done to me? Huh? Mm. I mean to them, this young boy. What have you done to me? Huh? Stop! What have you done
to the child?
No.
What do you mean, no? Mm. Fire all over your body.
Fire! Now, stop.
No.
What have you done to this young boy? What do you want to do? I let you go. You didn't know that this woman is coming here?
Mm-mm.
No.
Mm-mm.
What is your mission in the life of this young boy?
This child.
Yes, this child.
His destiny is big.
So the destiny of the child is a problem to you.
I want to kill him.
You want to kill him?
Yes.
Who are you?
No.
Who are you?
I can't.
Aren't you the mother? Listen here. To the mother.
No.
Who are you? If you are not the mother, who are you?
You stop.
If you are not the mother, who are you?
The
who are you?
Someone.
Someone from where?
Someone.
From where?
In the family.
In the family. You want to sacrifice this child?
Yes.
In order for you to gain strength.
Yes.
Your time in this body is over.
No.
So far, what have you done to the child?
Are you?
What have you done to the child so far? Fire, madman, talk.
Oh.
What have you done so far to the child?
No. No, not talk.
You talk.
No.
Fire in the name of Jesus.
No.
That power you're using.
No.
Now talk.
I will not.
Your mission in this body is over.
You
are leaving this child.
You
are leaving this child.
Who are you? Who are you?
Fire!
Who
are you? Your mission is over.
No.
Our situation does not determine what God has destined in our lives. As we continue to watch in faith, let us put a demand to the anointing that is present in this place.
Yeah.
Will you push off here? Leave her, please. Get out in the name of Jesus.
We got traffic to Nish. Get
out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus all over your body. Fire in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Now go. In Jesus' name. Leave this place. Out in the name of Jesus. It's my cut. You vomit that rubbish. Leave the child now. Get out in the name of Jesus. Now go. 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 Out in the name of Jesus. You vomit the thing you eat from these demons. Now go. Vomit it out. Vomit it out in the name of Jesus. Get out in the name of Jesus. Vomit it out. You be on the floor and leave the boy. Go. Go. In Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. You are free. Stand up. She's free.
Avec la puissance, cette place ici, peuple de Dieu, mettez votre demande en Jésus-Christ pour que Dieu puisse vous localiser afin d'atteindre votre destinée. Connectez-vous.
This is your brother. Leave her. You want to marry her.
Thank you, Jesus, for delivering me and my son.
What is happening?
Thank you, Jesus.
Tell me, what is happening? I saw you, you know, going back. Why?
Going back where?
I am moving back.
I don't know.
You don't know?
No, I just didn't want to look at you.
You don't want to look at me?
Mm.
Why?
I don't
I'm
know.
Angry.
You're very pretty.
Why am I scaring you?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't worry. You, my sister. You love me after this prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus. Leave the body. This is your stomach. What are you doing there? She's already delivered. Why are you holding her? You don't know, my friend. Which one? Your hand is swollen. This one. Collect the phone from the sister. Go this way. Carry your diabetes. And go this way. Thank you.
in the mighty name of Jesus.
The power of God is present in this place. As the man of God continues to pray for Israel's prayer line, every situation that brought to the attention of God, We have a sister here addicted to paper. She can eat a whole book each and every day. She has been eating paper for the last 13 years. She is also addicted to eating soil. This is a that has been addicted. This is a sister that has been addicted to eating soul for the past 13 years. She eats a whole book of paper of 40 to 80 pages every day.
Tell your BP. Tell your problems. Right, in the name of Jesus. Get out. Get out in the name of Jesus. Out. Get out. Out in the name of Jesus. Liver. Get out. Again. What does it mean if you do that? Who are you? You make this girl to eat paper. Talk. I'm talking to you. I say you make this one to eat. Why? Talk. You make this one to eat paper. You are losing blood. You went to the hospital.
Yes.
They said you are losing blood.
Yes.
No, this is a demon. Leave this body. Why are you sucking her blood? Why are you sucking her blood?
You want to kill her.
You want to kill her?
Yes.
That's why you are sucking her blood.
Yes.
Who are you? Who are you? A demon.
Yes.
Here we don't associate with the demons.
Please leave him alone. Leave him alone, please.
I should leave him alone.
Yes.
Who? This one. This lady.
Yes.
You have done what so far?
I make him weak.
You make her weak.
Yes.
Thank you. Come this side. You are going. Fire in the name of Jesus all over your body. She will gain her strength now. Fire in the name of Jesus. Your spirit of death. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. You must go. She will flash you. Fire in the name of Jesus. Out of her in the name of Jesus. Liver. Out in the name of Jesus. Inside your heart. Inside your heart. You must leave the heart. You must. Fire in the name of Jesus inside your heart. You must. Fire in the name of Jesus. Fire in the name of Jesus. Now get out. Vomit that demon out of your heart. Get out. out in the name of Jesus. You make this girl to eat paper. Come here. You make this girl to eat paper. Answer me. She eat paper and what? Soil. Now get out of here. Out in the name of Jesus. You are not going to eat this anymore. That appetite of eating pepper must go. Out in the name of Jesus. Now get out. But I thank you, Lord Jesus. You are more than a snake. You are more than poison. You are the source of everything. Nothing that can go against you. Whatever power that I've put in this leg through that snake, in the mighty name of Jesus. Be consumed in the name of Jesus.
The man of God is now praying for a sister that was bitten by a snake, and she has tattoos on her leg where she was bitten by the snake. The power of God is present in this place, and as a man of God is ministering healing and deliverance to individuals on the prayer line, they are receiving their breakthroughs in Jesus' mighty name.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
La puissance de Dieu est présente en ce lieu. Peuple de Dieu, connectez-vous.
The mighty name of Jesus. Out of her, in the name of Jesus. go ahead with the episode 10, blessed. Where are you?
Chers téléspectateurs, partout dans le monde entier, soyez connectés. La puissance et la présence de Dieu est en ce lieu. En ce moment-ci, l'homme est en train de prier pour chaque individu sur la ligne de prière. Pour votre guérison et votre délivrance, soyez connectés par la foi.
Thank you. Thank you. You give this sister oil.
The man of God has just given counsel that tattoos are not right, so we should not have tattoos on our body.
L'homme de Dieu a conseillé de ne pas avoir les tatouages sur votre corps. Ce sont des choses démoniaques.
In the mighty name of Jesus, get out, you demon, out of her, out in the name of Jesus, out in the name of Jesus. Your addiction for papers and soil, out in the name of Jesus. How can a great dove continue eating papers? Leave the stomach. Get out. Wow. This is your excellent.
Thank you, Jesus. I'm free. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you. Pepelenko, Nadquata problem, yes, prondorosisi, Ndafola necola, Ndafola lamba cosetti, Nadquata cervical cancer, Nadquata colon cancer, Kumutuendo for it fungalashi, Spiny yadit affect Kukakuraiti, Napa Tabashma Pepom Pepelenko, cancer in quarter 5 years, prondorosis in quarter 4 years.
The sister is crying out.
You don't want me to see my baby. This is my best baby.
The man of God is now praying for an expectant mother who's crying that God may have mercy on her, that she may have a safe delivery.
Thank you.
as individuals have brought different situations to God's attention. God is present. They are receiving healing. There are breakthroughs in Jesus' mighty name.
Peuple de Dieu, soyez connectés.
L'homme de Dieu est en train de prier pour la dame qui a un problème de colonne vertébrale maintenant.
The man of God is praying for his sister that he is using a lumbar corset and a collar. She has been diagnosed with cervical cancer for the past 5 years. The power of God is present, and as a man of God is ministering healing and deliverance to the sister, she is receiving her healing, her deliverance, and her salvation. The sister has received her deliverance and her healing in Jesus' mighty name.
Notre sœur vient de recevoir sa guérison. Elle avait un cancer de la colonne, elle avait un problème de la colonne vertébrale. Maintenant, elle est délivrée à 100%. La sœur est en train de glorifier le Dieu Tout-Puissant de ce lieu. Chers téléspectateurs, partout au monde entier, soyez connectés. La présence de Dieu est en ce lieu et la puissance de Dieu est en train d'agir. Il n'y a pas de compétition dans votre destin. Soyez connectés à présent. Notre sœur est en train de glorifier le Tout-Puissant, le Dieu de plus haut qui a guéri l'Éternel. Jésus-Christ est encore vivant, il n'a jamais dit au revoir. Peuple de Dieu, en dehors du Sichingo, là, soyez connectés par la puissance de Dieu en ce lieu.
Viewers, you can put a demand to the unknown. There is no situation that is too hard for God to change. You can put a demand to the anointing that is present, and you can receive your healing, your deliverance, and breakthrough wherever it is that you're watching us from, in Jesus' mighty name.
Thank you. Follow line, go through.